Hello everyone. In this session, we are going to learn about the data dictionary. This is our today's topic, data dictionary. What is that? So I am going to start with the example today. Here you have the example of the data dictionary. Normally, data dictionary is nothing but a kind of a table or the format which describes your actual database table. As you can see that here I have a client table in the database, and this table contains all these fields. These fields has their data types, their field length, constraint, okay, it should be constraint, and the description. So this is the data dictionary. This is the data dictionary which describes your table, which describes your table. Let's understand in other way. Like let's say here you have a database. Here you have a database, and this database contains many tables, right? Many tables, table 1, 2, 3, 4, all are tables. Now, if someone asks you to describe your table number 3, then how will you describe that? You will say that this is the table name, then the use of the table, like what type of data it is going to be stored, how many fields are there. Then data type of that of those fields, right? Their constraint and everything. So ultimately the data dictionary is nothing but the metadata of your database. Metadata of your database means which describes your database, that total number of table first of all you need the total tables, and after that description of each table. So that is the concept of the data dictionary. So here is the data dictionary concept. The data dictionary is a set of information, right? It gives the information that how many fields are there, their data types and all, and it describing the contents, format and the structure of a database and the relationship between its elements. If you know the concept of primary key and the foreign key, right? If we are using some field as a foreign key, which is a primary key of some other table, we can say that there is a relationship between these two tables, right? So all these things we can come to know from the data dictionary. In short, we can say that a data dictionary contains the metadata, that is data about your database. So it's very easy concept of data dictionary. What you have to do, if you have your database, then first of all find out, list out total tables, and after that draw this type of structure for each table, where you need to write field name, data type, field length, constraint and description, right, for each table. So this is about the data dictionary. From next lecture we will start about the object oriented approach and modeling.